Finally, that's the last email sent. So tired. Work, rain, more work. I've got to get away from this weather. Got to find some sun where I can relax. And you know what? Maybe this time we leave the bike at home. Where? Where the food tastes good, where the people are fun, and you're always welcome. That's where I want to go, Italia. And someone told me, Riccione. But as soon as I arrived, I noticed that something was, well, just a little strange. Starting with the bike hotel driver in his, unusual uniform. And if the driver seemed a little crazy, well, the porter, what can I say? He definitely wasn't any better. But still, that was nothing compared to what was coming up.
Good morning, Mr. Cotty, and welcome to our Riccione Bike Hotel.
Thank you.
Name?
Mike
Cotty. Okay. For you, this, and this.
Thank you. Just one question. You don't happen to be Davide Cassani, do you? Italian head coach for the national team?
Coach, receptionist, bike tutor and guide.
Everything?
Yes, of course. In return, he's not.
Perfect. That's it.
Hey, Mike, what are you waiting for? Get ready for a ride. I got more than 20 different tours, but today I want you to climb the legendary Carpegna, Marco Pantani climb.
Wow, Pantani's climb. I didn't bring my bike.
No bike? No problem. Marino!
Hey, Mike, choose a bike.
Yeah, this one looks fast.
That's
con l'iris dente tle la cerca mi sbanstretta prateggia per un pe.
My unique holiday craziness certainly continued, from a sauna with the entire dressed Italian under 23 national team and the unexpected presence of the world track champ.
They told me I can take this off.
Through to some very original race strategy and tactics.
Mike, tomorrow will be hard. Week 4, K to go. Attack!
I just wanted a break from cycling, but as I soon discovered, in Riccione, there's absolutely no escaping from the bike. One thing's for sure, this place will definitely remain in my heart, and in my legs forever. Grazie, Riccione!
They told me never take this off. I can take this off. They told me I can take this it off.
You want new light? Hey Mike, choose the bike.